obviously woman now insinuating herself into the situation. She, I am told, is going to be alongside Ric Flair as he enters the cage match at Super Brawl tomorrow night against Macho Man Randy Savage, who will have Elizabeth in his corner. Well, so there.
Make no mistake about Hulk Hogan being in Super Brawl on this pay-per-view. And I guarantee you, me and the Silver Tongue Tony Giovanni tonight on WCW Saturday night going to have some inside big satellite hookup. Hopefully, we can get Hulk Hogan to talk about how he's going to go about this thing inside that cage when he faces the most awesome power in WCW, the giant, the real big man of the Dungeon of Doom. And talk about big man of Dungeon of Doom. The shock attack going on this morning on the Pro.
Hey, even if Hulk Hogan's okay with that eye injury, definitely suffering from a mental lapse, he's got to be crazy to get in this cage match. It was unsanctioned from the beginning because everybody recognizes the fact Hogan can't beat the Giant. Now he's not even 100%.
Well, you certainly have a good point, and we're going to find out tomorrow night live on pay-per-view. Fans, make that all-important phone call. Your cable companies, many of them are open this weekend. Make the call and be a part of Super Brawl. And, of course, tonight on WCW Saturday night, it's the Macho Man Randy Savage against Chris Benoit in a return match from that match that was so severely interrupted this past Monday night.
Yeah, that's a big one. And I guarantee this whole weekend and leading up to Nitro Live Monday night on TNT, this is really something where the big boys play. Make no mistake about it, this is where the real big boys play. Speaking of big boys, the Shark have just taken his shark frenzy out here and just manhandling this guy. Dungeon of Doom are seem to be hell-bent for leather, if you will, this morning on destroying Hulkamania, the Macho Man Randy Savage.
Well, gee, I don't think that's in the rule books.
What?
Well, you got four legal seconds right there, but talk about where the big boys play. This guy is huge. He is bigger than big. TV does not do him justice, and he knows how to use his weight. That's what makes the Shark dangerous.
It is so exciting this morning to be kicking off one of the greatest weekends of wrestling ever in the history of WCW. Of course, the Pro this morning. WCW Saturday night, tonight, 6:05 Eastern, right here on TBS. Tomorrow night, Dusty, you'll be there along with Eric Bischoff live for the main event. Then we've got Super Brawl tomorrow night live on pay-per-view. And then, live from Tampa, it is WCW's Monday Nitro on TNT, 9 p.m. Eastern. As we said, one of the single most exciting weekends in the history of this great wrestling organization.
Well, the Shark, you know, is just going about his business. We're here talking about all these things that involve him, involve the organization that he's in. When we talk about Dungeon of Doom and the Taskmaster, Taskmaster now is going to be tied to a leather strap to Brian Pillman. Respect, my friend. You're going to have to say, I respect you to get out of that situation. Added to that event, also that World Tag Team title, added with the Road Warriors coming in, wanting a piece of that thing after what happened to them. I guarantee it's going to be electrified funk going on right there at St. Pete, ain't too.
And we have not even talked about Public Enemy against the Nasty Boys in a street fight, and Conan facing the One Man Gang. So, wait, of course, and then Conan to face Devon Storm the very next night at Nitro.
Hey,
Conan,
get out of the way.
Brand new U.S. heavyweight champion. Indeed, the referee does need to get out of the way and does just that. Now the whip. Look out! That's gonna do it.
He dumped him.
And the Shark at more than 500 pounds. Members of the Dungeon of Doom who are bent on the destruction of Hulkamania. And now, fans, we take you to our hotline guru. Mike Today? No. Mark Madden? No. Terry Taylor? Bobby Heenan? No. It's our own Mean Gene Okerlund. Take it away, Mean Gene.
Good morning, hotline fans. Rumors persist that another WWF star may be headed here to World Championship Wrestling. You're going to be amazed to hear who it is. Plus, a very credible, and I mean very credible, insider has informed me that a certain individual from Hawaii may be returning to the WWF after a long absence, including a stopover here at WCW. It's hot, and it's only on the hotline today, right enough until midnight. Give us a call at 1-900-909-9900. For all of the wrestling news from throughout the world, call 1-900-909-9900. $1.49 a minute. Kids, get your parents' permission. Call now.